Good afternoon and welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series is produced by Classical Music Chicago, presenting world-class musicians in Chicago since 1977. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support of the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Illinois Arts Council, the Beauchart Lawrence Fund, and individual donors. And this concert is generously sponsored by Roslyn Britton to honor the memory of her mother and aunt, Joan and Valerie Trimble, whose piano duo career of 40 years was launched at one of the original Myra Hess lunchtime concerts at London's National Gallery of Art during the World War II Blitz. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. We're pleased to welcome pianist Clayton Stevenson to the program this afternoon, beginning with Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring, arranged for piano by Dame Myra Hess, of course by J.S. Bach. That will be followed by the Sonata in F Minor, Opus 57, the Appassionata Sonata of Beethoven. Following the Beethoven, music of George Gershwin, Variations on Summertime. Then an arrangement of T for Two by a pianist well known and revered in the jazz idiom, Art Tatum. And the program will conclude with music by Hiromi Uehara, The Tom and Jerry Show. And now, coming to the stage, here is pianist Clayton Stevenson to begin the program with Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring by J.S. Bach and arranged by Dame Myra Hess. Yezu Joy of Man's Desiring, BWV 147 by J.S. Bach, arranged by Dame Myra Hess. Clayton Stevenson at the piano. Next, music of Beethoven, the sonata in F minor, opus 57, known as Appassionata. The Sonata in F minor, Opus 57, known as Appassionata by Beethoven, and played for us this afternoon by Clayton Stevenson, our guest at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We're live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists Chicago on Classical WFMT Chicago, 98.7 FM, HD1, and WFMT.com. David Schwann, your host for this afternoon's broadcast. Still to come on the program, three pieces. In just a moment, we'll hear the Summertime Variations by George Gershwin, of course, Summertime from Porgy and Bess. Then, music arranged by Art Tatum, very well known and respected in the jazz idiom in the 20th century, his arrangement of T for Two. And finally, a piece called The Tom and Jerry Show by Hiromi Uehara. Back on stage now is Clayton Stevenson to give us the Summertime Variations by George Gershwin, arranged by Fazil Sai. Thank you. Summertime Variations, music, of course, by George Gershwin, arranged by Fazio Say and played by Clayton Stevenson. Next, Tea for Two. Art Tatum's arrangement of Tea for Two and played by Clayton Stevenson. Our final piece is called The Tom and Jerry Show by the Japanese composer Hiromi Uehara. Thank you. The Tom and Jerry Show. Music taken from the cartoon characters of the same name by Hiromi Urehara and played by Clayton Stevenson. Our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. As you can hear, a very enthusiastic reception for Mr. Stevenson, who grew up in New York City, began piano lessons at the age of 7, and was accepted into the Juilliard Outreach Music Advancement Program for underprivileged children at the age of 8. He now studies at the Harvard NEC Dual Degree Program. He's going for a bachelor's degree in economics at Harvard and a master's degree in piano performance at the New England Conservatory. Upcoming highlights of the career, and we have an encore, apparently. Green Tea Farm, an encore composed by Hiromi Urehara and played by pianist Clayton Stevenson. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago at 55 East Wecker Drive. Tune in again next week at this time or watch a live video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, visit the website classicalmusicchicago.org. Today's concert was generously sponsored by Roslyn Britton to honor the memory of her mother and aunt, Joan and Valerie Trimble, whose piano duo career of 40 years was launched at one of the original Myra Hess lunchtime concerts at London's National Gallery of Art during the World War II Blitz. Our engineer is Max Libien, our video producer, Ella Penslup. And this is David Schwann, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago.